that's one of the things we've always had or struggled with, is because kahungunu is the bigger iwi, you know, they're the ones who get listened to. And because Rangitāne is often seen of as far as the Wairarapa is concerned, because everywhere you go, when people hear the name Wairarapa, they immediately associate kahungunu with Wairarapa. And so Rangitāne are often, you know, we're sort of left in the darkness, in the background, and sort of invisible. And that's one of the things we've been saying all the way along, that, you know, we're sort of, it's been an unfair process, and we know that that's been the case for all of our different iwi who have gone through this process of settling their claims. But for the smaller iwi, it's even worse for us. And especially when you've got a bigger iwi sort of, you know, trying to take things and take everything. And and especially things that they know don't belong to them. They've said themselves in front of the minister, in front of the Māori Affairs Select Committee, hey, we don't have a whakapapa to Hāmua. You know, even though they've said that, even though all of the kōrero shows what it shows as far as those connections are concerned, the minister, the people who've been, you know, through all of this have still decided, oh, well, we'll still go ahead. Never mind Rangitāne, what you're saying, basically, we're going to carry on. And, you know, just that's for us. You're just doing the same old thing that's always been done to us all of these years. And kuina te māngai, kei roto i te ngākau.